Cassandra, I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you didn't throw another blade at me.
I know, I know. You came all this way and I was cruel to you.
Well, you weren't the first, and you won't be the last.
Delians are kind people. At least we were. Before him.
Podarkes.
That man's been hunting me my whole life.
Podarkes and others like him want me and my family dead.
He executed my family when I was very little. I survived on the streets, was raised by hunters, rogue warriors, and mercenaries like you. They are my family now. And one day, I will fire an arrow into his black heart. One for every Delian family he's destroyed!
Then it's time we turn this predator into prey.
How do we get past his guards?
Soldiers need two things to fight. Swords in their hands and food in their bellies. Take them away and the guards fall.
Scouts reported Podarkes' supplies and weapons were stockpiled in the old ruins on Delos Island.
I'll go to Delos. Find their stockpiles and destroy them. I should be extra careful in this area. The place is well guarded. Need to be careful.
Well beyond.
The Kynthos ruins. This is where I'll find Podarkes' weapons and supplies. Podarkes' troops will be helpless. A supply crate. Should destroy these without attracting attention. Who knew rebelling was this much fun? Break their supplies, break their will. That should do it. Kyra will want to hear about this. Sandra! You read that? And? Is it done?
Podarkes' guards will have to fight with their fists and on empty stomachs from now on.
Excellent.
So, what will you do once Podarkes is dead and the rebellion is won?
The sad truth is, I have no idea. For as long as I can remember, every day has been a struggle to live, to love. Vengeance has all but consumed me. And what will Cassandra do once this is over?
We have a lot in common. I was hoping when the smoke clears, we could find somewhere quiet.
And what exactly do we have in common?
I know you've struggled to get where you are. You've had to fight and claw for everything you have. I know, because I've done the same.
We're survivors. I'm glad the gods brought you to our shores, Cassandra. Some time alone would be nice. You must have many tales.
It's time we got going. When Podarkes learns of what happened on Delos, he'll want revenge.
And the first to suffer will be the Delians.
Here. Trouble if I'm spotted here.
No! Ah! Ah! Oh! You will die for standing against us, child. You have been a thorn in my side since you landed.
Soon I'm going to be a blade in your throat.
And if you kill me, you will lose Eagleberry. We are everywhere. There isn't a rock we can hide under where we won't find you.
You are the snakes who hide. I will bury you so deep, only Hades will find you.
Ah! What I did for the glory of Delos.
You acted alone, and you will die alone.
Ah!
Spotted here.
But we are still here! The Battle of the 300! Leonidas was luck! Cassandra, I didn't think you'd come here after calling my plan a suicide mission.
And miss your speech. Never.
Athenians give speeches. Spartans give orders.
Your men are brave, but they won't be enough. We need those reinforcements.
They'd never get here alive. The Athenian navy is too powerful, and our ship is at the bottom of the sea.
Mine isn't.
You'd confront them in open waters? Not sure if you're brave or just mad.
The Adresti and I have faced greater challenges than a few Athenian ships.
You fight like Achilles reborn. But even you couldn't defeat the entire navy.
But if I sink enough ships, the Spartans can get through.
There's something else. A helmet was left on board my ship. It was my butter's.
I'll sink the ships. But I'm not making any promises about a helmet. Been here long enough. How many ships protect Delos?
You'll never sink them all. We just need to punch a hole in their patrols, enough to send them scrambling.
So the helmet from your pater means a lot to you?
It does. He pried it from his pater on the battlefield of Thermopylae.
The sea's a big place. Where did your ship sink, exactly?
Somewhere off the northern coast of Mykonos. We could see Miltiades' fort as we swam to shore.
The sharks will have full bellies when I'm done.
ready to embark!
It's all yours, Commander!
Onward! Full speed!
Increase speed! Keep going at the speed!
Everyone, to your positions! Throw your spear! Make them burn!
Ah!
more, the Athenian forces will crumble!
You're back! I overheard fishermen telling tales of the Adrestia cutting through the sea.
The Athenian navy is scrambling.
Ah! Let their blood feed the sharks.
Don't thank me yet. Your father's helmet is gone.
I can't even remember his face anymore. That helmet was all I had left of him. But you broke the navy. That will be my vengeance.
The Athenians will retaliate for what I've done, unless we hit them first.
If that's the plan, we attack their commanders. Athenians are sheep. Kill the shepherd, and the flock will flee.
March on them, and they'll see you coming. I work better alone. I'll take care of these commanders.
You're going straight for their throats. Still, leave some Athenian blood for me.
I need to know where to find them.
Kyra's spies tracked all three of them. One guards the quarry, one's camped nearby.
And the third?
Him, we don't know.
I want names, Theletas.
This Andros commands the Athenian elite guard. Polemion is their strategist. And the last, a general named Neocles, is missing.
When the commanders are dead and more Spartans arrive, there will be plenty of blood for both of us.